They feel safe there, so Miss Alina, she just, you might as well give her a bank card and some checks and stuff and send her on her way.
She's very skittish, though, when I said yes. And with this autism, there is a lot he doesn't fully understand or can surely communicate how he feels.
I'm just thinking she's going to get up out of the rocks. He's sitting in the rocks. Where he sits. I don't see anybody walking down through here. I saw one car come home. That's it. All the houses are blacked out, so it looks like everybody's went to bed.
Well, I'm fine. 8:30. I've got to stay here.
Ooh. Ooh. Time to play ball.
It's bad here already. Shit, we are unplugging everything.
That's what we should be doing.
And I said, yep, moving fast. Tia. You know, I said, it and she goes, I didn't know he was autistic until I asked her. And that explained a lot on how to work with him. I said, yeah. I said, LaDon doesn't talk about it a lot. But if she did, people could understand him more and work with him better.
Yeah.
She's got to understand he can't articulate.
What are you doing, dude?
Tia goes, exactly. So basically, she buried in the sand with that.
She doesn't understand herself. She doesn't understand herself. goes cold. His name is mine. He's not out of control.
Where the blue dot is?
Yeah.
Got stuff going on all around us, mm-hmm. except for us.
There's some more coming up, but I don't know how much of it's going to hit.
Did you tell Tia that she's got flashcards in her bag?
No.
Mm. Yeah, she needs to start working on them with us.
I'm going to go find a short rest of my cheesecake.
Lucky.
I'll save that for tomorrow. Do you want to have an oyster?
Yeah.
I'm guessing I know what flavor, but there's strawberry, blueberry, and vanilla.
Vanilla.
That's what I thought. So you're going to come in and eat your...
Yeah.